I'll guarantee it.
I just pulled a pin.
Roger. And Dave, the diverter valve is yours.
Thanks, Joe. It might have been inadvertently depressed, Joe. Check it now.
Jim, this is Houston. Roger, Jim, while you're working there, it looks like that switch is still depressed. It doesn't really make any difference to us, but when it comes time to align the antenna, you will have to be careful not to point the antenna at any of the experiment cables. Over.
Okay, remind me of that, will
you? We'll be watching.
I'm good. Okay, Joe, here comes the central station.
In living color.
Okay, Joe, J5 on the first probe.
Roger, Dave, thank you.
Now I'll go back and get the, Okay, hey Joe, I got the LRQ pictures and it's still super clean. Okay, Joe, I'm going to depress the shorting switch, even though you say it probably is.
So, Roger, that's good. Jim, depress the shorting switch and turn astro switch number one clockwise.
Okay, it's depressed. And yeah, we've got it anyway. That's what it looks like here.
Aha, the bottom, it looks like